Hi, I'm Tommy Knight. I'm playing David Logan in the Hippopotamus, and we're here at the BFI South Bank today to give it a watch.
Why do you think it's especially important to have events like this that celebrate particular genres of cinema?
The amount of genres there are so diverse. Some people like one thing, some people like another, you know. Like, I'm not so much a fan of romance myself, but horrors and comedies, I'm so there. So other people who are more into your romances and things, having a special day for them, it's like you can go and you can share the experience with people who are right behind, you know, right there with you in those like romantic bits or in those horror moments, and are so excited to be there. That's why it's so important to have, you know, like a festival to celebrate a genre. David's a interesting child. He's born into a very wealthy family. He's very kind, very sensitive soul, big fan of his uncle's poetry in general. So he reads a lot of Wordsworth, reads a lot of the greats like White and that. He's a little bit slightly deluded, you could say, but adorable, I like to think. He's a nice guy. Working with some of the people has been incredible. Roger Allam is quite an inspiration to me. He was telling me a lot about some of the work he's doing with graduate students. He works with acting students and things. And so I was talking about the sort of development that he does with them, and just some sort of interesting techniques, the way they discuss work together and things. Really taught me a lot about my way to approach my job. It was really nice, really, really nice for me. It was so nice to work with Fiona Shaw, because personally, I worked with her my first ever job. I was five, and worked at the Queen's Theatre on Shaftesbury Avenue. We did the play Medeo, and I was five together. She murdered me like 60 times. And so seeing her, I haven't seen her for ages. And when we saw each other, she remembered, I remembered. It was a really nice little greeting. And I'm a big Tim McInerney fan, so that was obviously incredible. My best memory on set was shooting we had a day on a lake where I was rowing a boat, and I got to spend the day learning how to row the boat around, and it was really beautiful. Like the set that we had, the house we were in, was so pretty and so tranquil. It was a really nice day to learn how to row the boat. It was just me and Roger in a boat all day, just chatting. Great. Currently working on season 2 of ITV's Victoria. I'm playing young Master Brody, the King's valet.
What can fans expect from season 2?
Just exactly the same, as good, as beautiful, just the same stuff. Yeah, it's so nice, consistent.